Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and it seems as though iOS 13 and its subsequent updates have had some sort of issue with multitasking or RAM management. Depending on what you want to call it, whatever you want to call it, I'm referring to the reloading of apps over and over and over. So for example, maybe you open music, you're using music for a while, listening to it in the background, then maybe you go into the home app, then you go out, then you go into, say, applications, and then go back out. And then maybe weather. And then maybe you go into, for example, YouTube, and it reloads over and over and over. And I've seen this problem more with, say, Google apps, for example. And originally I thought maybe it was just the app developers that need to update their applications. But as I see this more and more and more online, I'm starting to think that it's specific to iOS. Now, iOS does not have the need for a ton of RAM normally, such as Android phones, for example. So the iPhone 11 Pro Max or this iPad Pro 12.9 from 2018, for example, has 4 gigabytes of RAM. And with that 4 gigabytes of RAM, you can actually edit 4 streams of 4K video. So the RAM does not seem to be an issue when you're doing incredibly heavy tasks. But for some reason, Apple is very aggressive at closing the applications in the background when you're not using them, and then they have to refresh or reload. Now, normally this wouldn't be too much of an issue on an iPhone, but it is very annoying when you go into, say, a website and it reloads when you just go back into Safari. And on an iPhone, it's not as much of an issue as it might be on an iPad, for example, because on an iPad, chances are you're trying to get work done if you're trying to multitask. Now, not everybody uses an iPad for work, but maybe you're multitasking and you've got the App Store open, and then maybe you want a note. And so you've got a note side by side with a web page, and maybe you're switching tabs on that web page, and now it just reloaded my web page. That web page should stay in RAM or stay in memory without having to reload, especially when I'm working. Because when I'm working, maybe I have my place saved. Maybe I'm in a specific article down here. This is an old update here, but maybe I'm in an article and I'm looking for some specific text, or maybe on Apple, I'm researching a new product or something like that. And then I want to talk about it and type around about whatever that is. When I have this application reload, it becomes incredibly annoying, especially when you're trying to work. So it could be Pages or Keynote, or it could be maybe you're just on Amazon and watching a YouTube video and things are reloading. So you'll see YouTube just reloaded. It was open in the background before. So now it's reloading and I have to wait for it to go back in. Now, when you play a video in YouTube, it's not necessarily a bad thing because maybe I'm playing a video from any one of these people. It will actually resume where you were left off normally. But if you have to reload it over and over, it just becomes a nuisance and something that is really a big pain. And like I said, I thought it was developers just not catching up or not updating their apps, but it seems as though quite prominent websites such as iMore are talking about this, and many of you have asked me to talk about this. So I think Apple hopefully will see this video and understand that this is becoming an issue. Hopefully they already know this. But maybe you were in an important email and trying to research something or copy and paste some text and then everything reloads. Well, that's just no good. And Apple has never had that issue with iOS. But iOS 13 introduced quite a few new features, but quite a few more bugs as well. And so I will be doing an update video about iOS 13.2 and what you had to say about it in a few days here. So I did do a YouTube community poll. And if you haven't voted on that already, please go ahead and vote on that and let us know how it's going for you and what device you're using. And then I'll take a look at that information and compile it and see what other issues there are. But most of the time when I'm looking through this, I don't really have an issue with apps reloading when I'm using my iPhone if they're native apps, such as the App Store. But once in a while I will, but it's mostly things like YouTube or Google or even my Tesla app here or anything I'm using, and it can be incredibly annoying. So maybe I'm trying to run a benchmark. This one sort of refreshed, but it's actually in the right place. So it's strange to see that this is happening with some things. I don't normally close apps in the background. You'll see I have quite a few open here. And normally if I go back into Twitter, it will reload every time. It's just a problem I see over and over and over. So this is something that I think Apple definitely needs to fix in their software. Now, if you're coming from iOS 12, this is something completely new for us because this wasn't really much of an issue until 13 rolled around. So hopefully Apple fixes it. I wanted to talk to you about it. since many of you are having this issue, and it seems to be very widespread, from iMore to Mac Rumors forums to many other places, Reddit threads and things like that. This is a regular known issue. So hopefully Apple fixes it soon. And I would expect a new beta probably if they haven't come out with one by tomorrow, I suppose it will be in the next week or so. Now, I'm not a programmer, but hopefully Apple can fix this pretty soon, and we'll just have to wait for them to do that. But let me know your thoughts about it in the comments below. Of course, I'll link this wallpaper in the description, as I always do. If you haven't subscribed already, though, please subscribe. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.